Hello children, I am here with the new video of online virtual class of subject mathematics for class LKG from 15 September to 30 September. The topics taught were number 9, 0, concept, tens ones, number 10, 1 to 10, concept more or less with the story. Before I introduce you the number 9, let's do a revision of numbers we have done. Learning numbers. This is number 1. Number 1 is like a stick, a straight line that is very quick. You all know there is only one sun. 1 ball. Number 2. A round bag on the railroad track. 2, 2, 2, 2. We have 2 eyes. Now let's count the balls. 1, 2. Now who is next? It's number 3. Around a tree. Around a tree. That's the way to make a tree. There are 3 lights in a traffic signal. Count the balls. 1, 2, 3. After 3, it's number 4. Down and over. Down once more. That's the way to make a 4. The dog have 4 legs. Let's count the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now who is coming? It's number 5. Give a high five. Yes. Straight line down, then around, hat on top, and 5's a clown. In one hand we have 5 fingers, that's why we give high five. Let's count the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balls. After 5, it's number 6. 6 make a curve, then make a loop. There are no tricks to make a 6. The insects have 6 legs. And see, the joker is holding 6 balloons. Now let's count the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 balls. Aha, who is this? It's number 7. Across the sky and down from heaven, that's the way to make a 7. Yes, you all know the rainbow have 7 colors. How many balls are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, who is this fat number? That is number 8. Make an S. Do not wait. Go back up. And that's an 8. And octopus have 8 legs. Count the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now children, I will introduce you number 9. Say with me, number 9. Yes, 9. This is number 9. A loop and a line, that makes a 9. Number 9. Let's count the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now let's see number 9 on the number line. The pencil will reach up to number 9. It will start from 0 and stop at number 9. Yes, this is number 9 on the number line. Now let's see how to write. Make a curve and a standing line. That will be number 9. Let's do it again. A left curve, then a standing line. That is number 9. Let's count the stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Count the fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's all with the introduction of number 9. Now you have recognized number 9. So we will do coloring in the spiral book, in the block of number 9. This is page number 61 of spiral book. In this, the block of number 9 is given. So we will do coloring in the block. First, trace it, curve and standing line. Now fill the white portion. Take care, the coloring should not go out of the line. This way you will do the coloring in the block of number 9. Now let's write 9 in the maths workbook, page number 30. First of all, you will trace 9 on this dotted line. Make a left curve and standing line. That is number 9. Now you have to color the beads, nine colors, nine different colors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there are 9 beads. Now see the shape of this hand fan is like number 9. It's looking like number 9. So we will trace the dotted line and we'll make number 9. Let's trace this dotted line of the number line. Start with the 0. We have reached number 1, then 2, then 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Finally, we reach number 9. Now, let's write number 9. Start from the dot given. Make a curve and standing line. Curve and standing line. This way you will finish the work in the workbook. Similarly, we will do in the notebook. This is M1 notebook. In that also you will write the number 9 same way. Left curve and standing line. Left curve and straight standing line. That's number 9. Now let me explain the concept more or less with a beautiful story, The Thirsty Crow. One hot day, a thirsty crow was looking for some water to drink. He looked everywhere, but he could not find any. "Oh, I am so thirsty. Where can I find some water?" After searching and searching, the crow finally found a bottle with some water in it. Phew! Finally some water! The crow was excited. He could not wait to drink the water. But when he put his beak into the bottle, he could not reach the water. You see, there was only a little bit at that bottom. Oh, even though I have found water, I still can't drink it. The thirsty crow thought for a moment and came up with a brilliant idea. Yes, that's it. I'm going to drink this water once and for all. The thirsty crow picked up pebbles and dropped them into the bottle one by one. The water inside the bottle began to rise and rise until finally he could drink the water. Now you can see there was very less water when the crow got the bottle, and now there is more water. Oh, finally some water. And so the thirsty crow was not thirsty any more. So you have seen, he has put more numbers of pebbles in the bottle and the water rise up and the crow bring the water. So related to concept more less, there is one exercise in spiral book, page number 73. What you have to do? You have to color the pot with more stones and match it to the crow. I have narrated the story to you. As you all know, when the crow had put more numbers of pebbles, the water rise up and he could drink the water. See, in one pot there is less numbers of pebbles and in the other pot more numbers of pebbles. So which pot you will do the coloring? The color with more stones. The pot with more stones. So let us do the coloring with the pot in the pot with more stones. So this is the pot with more stones. You can see the difference. Here are less numbers of stones and in this pot there are more numbers of stones. So let's do coloring. The stone's color is brown. So this way you will do coloring. Will color, brown color, the stones and the water blue color. this way you will finish the color. Hey, look, who is hiding behind the tree? Aha, it's number 0. Yes, it is 0. We can write 0 as this. It's like an oval. How to count 0? Can we count 0? Let's see. How many birds are there on the tree? Let's count. It's 1, 2, 3. There are 3 birds on the tree. 1 bird flew away. Now, how many are there? Let's count. 1, 2. There are 2 birds now. Now, 1 more bird flew away. Now, how many birds left on the tree? 1, only 1. And that bird also flew away. Now, there is no birds on the tree. So, that will be, no birds means 0 birds. 0 birds are there. Nothing is there. So, the value of 0 is nothing. So, this is number 0. Let's see how to write 0. Start from the dot, make a curve and one more curve. You have to make it like an oval. That is 0. In spiral book, page number 61, you will do coloring in the block of 0. Now you will fill the white portion. This way you will finish the coloring in the spiral book. Now let's write 0 in M1 notebook. Start from the dot. Make an oval that is 0. You have to take care that you will not make a deep curve. Zero. If you will make it like this circle, it's wrong. This is not the right formation. This is the correct formation. This way you will finish writing 0 in M1 notebook. Now let me introduce you number 10. Before I introduce number 10, let me teach you the concept of tens and ones. As you can see, number 10 is 2-digit number. So, till now, what we were doing? We were writing 1-digit number in one box as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, where is the space for number 10 to write? We can't write both the digit in one box in one house. So, what we will do? We have to look a new house for number 10. Yes, a new house, a new home. So let's look for a new house. Yes, this is the new house for number 10. Tens, ones. Single digit number will be written in ones column, ones house. And when it will be double digit, 2-digit, one number will be shifted in tens house and the other one in ones house. Let me show you with one example. How many pencils are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, 10 pencils. So, the 10 pencils will go to which house? 10's house, that is T. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, this is one group of 10 pencils. One group of 10 pencils. So, one group, so we will write here 1. And in ones, there is no pencil. So, there we will write 0. As I have told you, nothing means 0. So, 1, 0, 10. So, you can see the 2-digit number we have written in two boxes. 1, 0. 1, 0, 10. Same way as we will move forward, after 1, 0, 10, it will be 1, 1, 11. So, here is one group of 10 pencils, because tens in the house of tens, there will be 10 persons, 10 things, and that will be called one group. So, one, and in the one's house, there is one pencil. So, one. So, 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. Then, one group of 10 pencil and 2 in ones. So, 1, 2, 12. Now, you all know number 10 is 2-digit number, not 1-digit number. That's why we say 1, 0, 10. So this is number 10. 1, 0, 10. Straight line down, then around with the grin. That's the way to make a 10. 1, 0, 10. There are 10 fingers. 1, 0, 10. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 kites. Now let's see 10 on the number line. Number 10. Now let's do coloring in the block of number 10 in spiral book, page number 62. 1, 0, 10. So this way you will finish the coloring in the spiral book. Now let's write number 10 in workbook. First trace on the dotted line. One, 0, 10. Let's color the beads. Ten different color. 10. 10 fingers. Now let's do number 10 on the number line. Start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To write number 10, for 1, make a standing line, 0, oval shape. You have to take care that you will touch the bottom line. One, zero, ten. 1, 0. This way you will finish the work in the workbook. Similarly, you will do in the notebook number 10. 1, 0. Now, as you all are aware to write number 1 to 10, you have learned to write. So you will write in sequence number 1 to 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight, 9, 10. This way you will finish these two lines also. Now let's write number 1 to 10 in the notebook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. 1, 0, 10. All the ones number in the column of O, and 2-digit number, so you will write 1 in the column of T and 0 in the column of 1. So this way you will finish in the notebook too. Before I end this video, let's count numbers 1 to 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20, 21, 21, 22, 22, 23, 23, 24, 24, 25, 25, 26, 26, 27, 27, 28, 28, 29, 29, and 30, 30. So, bye bye, children. Have fun.